talk us through.
So we called Walker Bay to get some assistance on this. Thought that they would be thrilled to about it. And when we told them that we were going to put this on, the only thing they told us was that voided our warranty.
Oh, why?
Probably because it's never been done before. I don't really know. I thought they'd be excited about it, but as it turned out, they were not as excited as I was. Here, so my luggage sits right up in here, and it stays dry, works good. So that's my clothes closet right here. This is my refrigeration system right here on wheels. It's also a seat that I can sit on if I'm somewhere and I need a seat. And in this compartment here, it's where I keep things in here too that I don't get at regularly. This is where I would keep my my camping equipment, my camp stove. Any canned goods are down here.
Quite a bit of storage.
Snorkels, and this is also where I store fenders that I'm not using. Okay. And the things that I really want to keep dry. Back here, this is the thing that really impressed me with the Walker Bay, is all this dry storage, sleeping bags, all my camping stuff in here that I want to keep dry is on this side, and on this side is where I keep all my technology and my paper, because anything I want dry, this is where it's going to be at.